Hello my friends, my name is Steve Munive with Steve Munive Yacht Sales, and today we are on a 2019 475 Sport Yacht by Intrepid Powerboats. I'm going to walk you through it.
This 475 Sport Yacht by Intrepid Powerboats is its flagship model. The Sport Yacht has many attributes. The boat is powered with Quad Yamaha 425 horsepower outboard engines, painted in white. The boat has top speeds in the low 60s with no bottom paint. She has Yamaha Helm Master with set point for easy docking. Y-Cop is another feature built into Helm Master. It protects your vessel and potentially saves you money on boat insurance. Swiping the fob over the ignition control panel will disable both the ignition and the fuel injection system on the motors. Also, the engines have a freshwater flush kit to help with maintenance. Starting from the transom, this boat has a custom-made L-shaped seat that can be removed for the days of fishing. To port, your guests can step aboard as the dive door swings in and locks into place. There's a fold-out ladder that deploys for those sandbar days. The gunwale has rod holders that act as cup holders. There's plenty of storage all around the cockpit. Access to the generator is easy to get to from the centerline deck hatch. You can also get to the generator by lifting the cockpit steps leading to the upper helm area. Here you will find plenty of room for storage. To starboard side, you have the storage for the Glendenning, which deploys electrically under the starboard gunwale. Under port gunwale is a dockside freshwater inlet and fresh and raw water washdown. The helm seat is an electric forward and aft bench seat for two adults and a child. It sits on a fiberglass base that has a footrest, outlet, and pocket doors expose a pull-out trash bin and fridge drawer. The upper cockpit deck has an AC that can cool this entire area on sunny days. To port side, your guests will enjoy a large L-shaped seating area. The console holds plenty of room for electronics. Installed here, you have dual Garmin chart plotters, autopilot, windlass, VHF, bow thruster, spotlight, FLIR, radar, and a horn. The Garmins have plenty of apps for the different necessities. The glass windshield and the hard enclosure keeps the rain away while keeping the AC comforting your guests. Walking down into the cabin, you will notice the spacious cabin with the headroom that will impress the tallest boater. To starboard, you will love the large galley with wood gloss veneer cabinets, fridge, freezer, Corian countertops, hideaway sink, single burner stovetop, and a microwave in the cabinet. To forward, there's a large V-shaped settee with a high-low table to match the cabinets. With a touch of a button, the table drops down to act as a filler. There is dedicated storage for the filler cushion to pop right in and make this a large bed. To port side, you'll find the head, with a second entry from the master stateroom. There's a separate shower and cabinets to match the galley. To starboard, there's a private stateroom with plenty of room and natural light. Opposite side to port, there's a large master stateroom with even more natural light. The options to have blind for privacy are appreciated throughout the cabin. This boat can sleep three couples comfortably. The trips to the islands will feel luxurious. The fact that you can get from point A to point B with double the speed of a traditional inboard, pod, or stern drive package is so valuable. There is really no other model that can give you so much out of one boat. My name is Stephen Munive with Stephen Munive Yacht Sales, and I want to thank you for letting me walk you through this beautiful boat. You can always connect with me through phone, email, or any of my social media channels. I'll see you on the water. You've earned it.